So Jack Harlow is facing cultural appropriation claims following headwear backlash. Hey, what's up? I'm Ayeeedubb, and check this out. So Jack Harlow paid a visit to the Louisville City Football Club on Sunday, June 11th, where he snapped some photos with some young fans. Thanks for the support, at Jack Harlow, wrote the football club on Twitter, where it was revealed that Harlow was wearing a black silk bonnet. There were some fans who were very supportive of Jack Harlow's choice of wardrobe. I mean, it protects curls. He has curly hair, wrote one fan, while another added, "We will ignore it. We love a man that can take care of himself." A third person couldn't understand all the resultant hoopla around his choice of headgear. "What's so bad about wearing a bonnet?" wrote the fan. However, the majority of fans were quick to call out Jack Harlow's choice of wearing a bonnet, which is popular protective headgear for black women, and has recently been the subject of much online discourse about the propriety of wearing it in public. "You know, I thought she was cool," at Jack Harlow, "but this? Oh, I'm taking this as disrespect. I need you to take it off." Interestingly enough, no one is saying he's ghetto or looks a mess, but let it be a black woman, the jokes write themselves. But here are some more responses to Jack Harlow's latest fashion choice. Monique, get him. What is he protecting? He saw the bonnets in public discourse and picked a side. Jack at the beauty supply store when he was looking for bonnets.
Where's the news and the media?
Now, why would he be wearing, you know what, never mind. But what do you really think about Jack Harlow choosing to wear a bonnet at this football club? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to HipHopDX.com.